monarch butterfly count is down across the state, including here in the Central Coast. New numbers were released showing the annual Thanksgiving count. There were 30% fewer monarchs than last year. That is the lowest in the last 3 years. Pacific Grove's Monarch Sanctuary counted more than 6,600 butterflies. That is fewer than half from the previous year.